This is part two of making art projects. Let it dry a little bit. Now we're gonna glue the flower petals on. That's our flower petals. Make sure to grab your super glue. Now it should look something like this. And just glue them on there. And if it gets a little bit of white paint or any colored paint, it's fine. Just dab it out with your finger. It'll look okay. And there that is. Next, we're going to take a little bit of perfume and spray. So, like this. Just spray it up high. Make it smell good. Scented paper.